Hey YouTube, yeah, this is SenDure. This is my first Skiller slash commentary video. In this video I'm just going to be showing you my stats, my bank, and my outfit. Okay, at the moment I have 32 quest points, which I don't know. I don't know if that's good or not for a level 3. But yeah, here's my outfit. Nothing special really, just desert staff, skiller, oh, training bow. Always call it a skiller bow, I don't know why. Fremenic cape, games necklace, and ring of dueling. These are my stats. I would have had this account actually a month on the 17th of January, so I don't think that's too bad, these stats really. I'm trying to get a 99 cooking at the moment. But yeah, I'll just take my bank when I finish this batch of lobs. Come on. Alright, as you can see, I'm in Cafe B at the moment. Right, there's actually not that much in my bank. Okay, these are from... I like keeping these in there. These are just from woodcutting. I got them from the nests. I can't do anything with them because I don't have a high enough summoning level. This is my money slash my teleport tab. So I actually need to get some more stuff in that one. This is my like tab, like where obviously my equipment that I need to do skills with. So obviously hatchet for woodcutting, tinderbox for fire making, etc. This is my favorite tab. It's really well organized. Obviously I got my logs, then I got my crafting, then I got my fish, then I got crafting, fish, crafting, mining, smithing. These are all sort of just act as space holders because these are like everyday things that I'll use. That's for 83 cooking. I don't really know why I've got these in there because I can't actually use them. But yeah, this is my seed tab. I've basically just collected these like from off the floor. All of these really. A couple were from. Oh god, bird's nests, that's it. I'm hoping to get 50 farming by the next progress video, so, you know, look out for that. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, really. I'll be releasing another one in around 2 weeks. So, yeah, look out for that on my channel, and, you know, if you subscribe, you'll get an email about it anyway. But yeah, if you like this video, just rate and comment, and... yeah, I'll catch you all in the next video.